I greet you all in the name of our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ. Proverbs chapter 30 verses 7 to 9 says like this: Two things I am asking unto you, O Lord. Deny not before me until my death. Why? This is very important. Take away from me the vanity life. Take away from me the lie life. Second prayer point that wise man asking unto God: I don't like poverty life, and also I don't like rich life. Feed me every day my needs. Meet my needs every day. Give my daily bread or food like that. You see, Proverbs written by King Solomon. But this Proverbs 30 chapter written by one man, Agur. I think he may be a friend to King Solomon, a relation, but very nice man of God. That 30 chapter, full words, very nice. What he is asking unto God? Two important prayer points. Lord, take away from me the vanity life. Why he is asking like that? We are asking what we want. Asking, give. He is asking, I don't like. What is that? Vanity life. Why? The vanity, friend to sin. The vanity, friend to devil. The vanity, friend to demon spirit. That is very important. So that wise man asking unto God, whole world full of vanity life. You see, other countries, the input, the drugs, by the injection, they want abnormal, not stay in the house, over, slaining, not like a man, human. They like that life, but God wants you will honorable, you will honor. I created you, man, I created as an honor. I make you to stay in your house and pray unto God. Why this happening? God wants we must live normal. Our brain, our whole flesh must be normal. Not like a slain, not like beast. If you get very spice and slicing by the alcohol or wine, spice wine, ordinary wine, juice, okay. But God hate the spice wine. That God hate. Full of vanity. In this way, not only drinking, all sin. That is called vanity life. You never lose your soul for the vanity life. This is God's plan. So he's asking, I don't like vanity life. That same first point is asking, B, I don't like lie life. Take away from me the lie life. Why? God hates the lie. Revelation chapter 21 verses 8 says, all the liars were fall down into the second death of hell fire. You see that company, that group, terrorism people, in the midst of terrorism people, the liar also died. No any terrorism sin in the lie. The tongue only doing that sin. But your whole flesh going to hell. Second death of hell fire. From the beginning, Genesis to Revelation, you see, read the Bible. God never loved the lie people. God hates because they are going burning hell. Just for a joke also, you never speak lie. Because God, watch. Those who are speaking lie, they only know. Otherwise, other cannot understand. Cannot catch. Those who are speaking lie, they only know they are speaking lie. So that is a terrorism sin, like a terrorism sin. So that wise man asking unto God, I don't like vanity life. What is the meaning? I like purity life. I don't like lie life. What he likes? I want truth life. See, purity plus truth, holiness. God wants holy life. Why? Many gain. While we are living in holy life, God answering our prayer. We are seeing God in the vision. Miracle will happen. Final, we enter into the heaven. Without holiness, never enter into the heaven. That purpose, we have to live in the holy life. Second prayer point, Lord, I don't like rich life. I don't like poverty life. When I became rich man, if I forget you, I get proud or pride, not honor God. If you think about me, I don't like the rich life. Take away the all riches. Same way, I never like the poverty. Poverty. If I get over hungry and go to any place and steal, they will find, they will ask, are you a believer? Are you a man of God like that? Your name will forsake by me. So I am asking Lord, I want satisfied life. Not poverty life, not rich life. Meet my needs. That is very important. For by this blessing, God will bless all of you. Pray for you. Lord Heavenly Father, we thank you. We give you all glories to you only. Bless everybody, those who are watching this program. All your blessings come down. Make holiness known, everybody. In Jesus' name we pray, Father. Amen. Amen. God bless you. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah.